Diagnosing autism earlier than ever before, and doctors think that a simple hearing test could be the trick. Dr. Mallika Marshall is here with the details, and I think this has a lot of people's attention.
That's right. Well, at least it might be a tool. I mean, kids with autism often have problems with both language and hearing, and researchers at the University of Rochester used a technique like the one used to screen newborn babies for hearing loss to evaluate kids ages 6 to 17. They found a specific inner ear deficit in kids with autism that could impact their ability to form speech. So I spoke to a researcher at the Lurie Center for Autism at Mass General today who says while more research is needed, this test could be a great tool.
It's very useful because it allows you to get a quick and dirty measure of the sensitivity of the auditory system at this at the inner ear level, and tells you whether there might, if something is amiss, we should be worried.
Now, not all kids with this particular inner ear deficit will go on to develop autism, but just identifying babies and young kids who could be at risk might lead to earlier diagnoses and therefore earlier intervention and treatment. And that's so important with autism because sometimes they don't show signs and symptoms until they're 3-4 years old. So trying to catch these kids earlier would be nice.
And when you talk to families who have a loved one with autism, they always talk about that early intervention being key in getting them the help that they need.
Right, because they need really intensive therapy early on.
All right. Dr. Mallika, thank you so
You're
much.
Welcome.